pengantar kan dia.
Hi,
this is my last night in Singapore. This is like my favorite.
Yeah,
like 2 months ago, I would never spend $13 on tea.
She still wouldn't.
Yeah, but now it's her favorite. Second favorite lah. Because of course she's still anywhere with Itari.
Oh.
Yeah, I feel like I'm a different person now after living in Singapore for 2.5 months.
So beautiful with makeup. Learning how to wear makeup for the first time. I'm the guru.
Oh, guru sih. Mbak guru pun nak minum tea juga.
So sad, you're going back.
TWG again, guys.
How many times have we been here already?
Countless.
CRA. Is it okay if I say that this is like a must thing to do in Singapore?
Yeah.
But it's not really a Singaporean.
No, this is for Singapore. Yeah.
How many?
This is Singapore surprise tea. Awesome. Should try this. Really good.
Jalan-jalan baru punya last day, last night.